anyone who wants to see how grumpy she is when she wakes up. Wake up!
It's too early.
Some days you're sitting on top of the world, some days you're stuck in a hole. Sometimes the only thing left to do is watch it go up in smoke. Can you say whoa now, whoa now?
The Bundaberg Rum Factory.
Where are you going? That is saying, where are you going?
Bundaberg.
Have fun.
Thanks, mate.
We're just getting into King Roy, so we headed off this morning. Probably around sunset, not sunrise. We're heading up to Bundy today and staying at Bargara Beach Caravan Park tonight. Been there before?
No.
Been to Bundaberg though.
Once.
Once. Me too. Once. Anyway, looking forward to it. Just need to find somewhere to stop for breakfast.
Are you gonna go through the drive-thru?
No.
That's the people with the UHF. I should get out and say, Trev, is that you?
Let it all go. Just let it all go. Cause that sun's gonna shine, leaving these clouds way behind. Some things just look better in the rear view.
You've been busy.
So we just bought a $180 bottle of rum.
Plus, we bought a gold bottle of rum, and I don't drink alcohol, but it tasted really nice. And then we got some smoky barbecue. What was it? Smoky barbecue rum steak sauce. To try, can't guarantee that'll taste any good. And then we had to get some rum glasses to drink our new rum in. This is really heavy. Ryan, you're very quiet behind there.
Excited to try the $180 one.
I was a bit shocked when you told me that.
I don't think I'll be drinking it all at once though.
I think
probably in two sittings.
I think that it needs to come out for special occasions. I think.
The I'm big rig. Way over there somewhere.
I'm surprised I actually enjoyed rum. Some of that took my breath away.
That hand you're holding and just keep rolling. Like the tide coming in on the coast of Carolina, baby, rolling. I don't know that I know where we're going out now.
In?
Yeah. Well, up. Out for a walk to the birch, which is there, and then I'm going back to have a beer.
And I'll have a beer.
No, she won't.
Don't know about you, but I could show you a little.
rocks. You almost died.
I don't like
it. Yeah, she's got to go up this tiny hill. Life's very hard.
I'm all swaying my trees with the windows down, cause that sun's gold.
I think it's only Sunday nights. It could be Friday and Sunday nights. There is a seafood man that comes to the Bargara Caravan Park. What are you having?
Red emperor and calamari.
Now, I did overhear an old man behind us say that this was the best fish and chips he's ever had.
Pretty good.
Open the door.
Clinky bum.
Open the door,
I'm leaving these clouds way behind. Some things just look better in the rear view. Feeling these wheels turning round, burn down that road up down the town. Lay that hand you're holding and just keep.
Trip, nice little getaway, and back to reality tomorrow.